Now, if you follow standard insertion procedures, everything will be fine.